In Pittsfield, state police say a woman has died and eight others are hurt in a head-on crash. 67-year-old Camille Ortolano was driving with her husband on Route 2 last night when their car hit some ice and collided with another car. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Seven people in this other car, including five children, received non-life-threatening injuries. The road was closed until about midnight.